fight, 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 fight.
Sorry. Second half, hey.
Organization of its kind in the world, the University of Texas Longhorn Alumni Band. This evening, the Blast from the Past celebrates its annual reunion with 700 members taking the field. Jeff Bell, Longhorn Band drum major from 2017 to 2018, leads us this evening as the alumni band begins our show with a rousing marked performance of March Grandioso. The University of Texas and the Longhorn Band through year-round playing appearances, fundraising, mentoring, and providing financial and material support to elementary school music education programs. Since its founding, the Alumni Band has awarded more than $899,000 in scholarships to outstanding students in the Longhorn Band, including $82,500, repeat, $82,500, presented last month to 65 deserving student musicians. You can make memorial or honorary contributions to the scholarship program or invite a group from the alumni band to perform at your event by visiting the alumni band website. Longhorn Band alumni band officers for 2018-2019 are President Jeff Sloan, President-elect Heather Nolly, Vice President Jolene Tillerson-Peters, the Longhorn. Assisted by his wife Jane, Longhorn Band Director Vincent Ardanino organized the Alumni Band in 1964. The first group gathered in the north end zone and watched the Longhorn Band perform. The next year they assembled for a brief halftime performance. Over the ensuing 54 years, the Longhorn Alumni Band has developed into the performing group you see before you today. Made up of 8 decades of proud Longhorn Band members, adding a rich heritage to our Longhorn Nation.
Thank you, J.B. Kirkson. Now, the Longhorn Alumni Band will be the official band for the show organization in Normandy on the 75th anniversary of D-Day. And tonight, we will share some of the music that will be performed at these events in June of next year. In tribute to all of those that gave us the ultimate sacrifice in defending our freedoms, June the 6th, 1944, the combined bands will now perform this special arrangement of Amazing Grace.
Thank you.
Day. Tell us the story of the D-Day landings on the beaches of Normandy in 44. In celebration of all the efforts from all the Allied forces in liberating Europe, the combined Longhorn Band and the Longhorn Alumni Band present the title theme from the film, Here Is the Longest Day March. Beloved of all school songs, The Eyes of Texas. Director of the School of Music, Dr. Mary Ellen Cooley. Thanks to the graduate assistants, Drew Martin, Kevin Fenske, Daniel Van Bormel. Also, Matt Zeptoff, Rachel